The FDA issuing an emergency authorization for the monkeypox vaccine. Now doctors can give 1/5 of that vaccine in a shot under the skin. And normally, the vaccine goes in the back fleshy part of the upper arm. Doctors say this is enough to still protect you and allow more people to get vaccinated. So far, only 1 million monkeypox vaccines have been distributed across the country.